Old English Sheepdog. The Old English Sheepdog is a large dog known for its long coat and furry appearance. The breed is of relatively recent vintage and was possibly developed from the Scottish Bearded Collie or the Russian Owtchar to defend flocks from predatory wolves on West England farms. Dogs similar to the modern sheepdog or its immediate ancestors have been described in stories or depicted in paintings from the 1700s. By the mid-1800s, the dogs were also being used widely to drive cattle and sheep to the market. The breed was initially known as the Shepherd's Dog and was first exhibited in a show in England in 1873. The Old English Sheepdog was given official recognition as a breed in 1888. With changes in the way farming is done, the breed remained a sheepdog in name and became more of a show dog. Its popularity as a show dog has been particularly high in the US, where at one time 5 of the 10 wealthiest American families bred and showed the Old English Sheepdog. Time for some rough trivia. The Old English Sheepdog is often called the blank dog in UK and Australia. What brand name fills in the blank? A. Dulux, B. Dyson, or C. Dunlop. What do you think? Give it your best guess in the comments below before we get to the answer. Hang on tight and we'll get back to this rough trivia question toward the end of the video. The height of the adult male Old English is at least 22 inches, and for the female the minimum height is 21 inches. The typical weight range for the male is 70 to 90 pounds, and for the female is 60 to 80 pounds. It is a strong, thick-set, muscular dog with a thick, hairy appearance. The double coat is profuse, but not excessive. The colors seen are shades of gray, grizzle, black, blue, or blue merle, with occasional markings of white. The medium-sized ears are flat along the side of the head. A much talked about feature of the dog is the bear-like shuffle of its gait. Grooming. There's a popular perception that grooming is a major chore with the Old English Sheepdog, which is more fiction than fact. The breed does not shed heavily and is not any more difficult to take care of than most other long-haired dogs. A quick brush every alternate day can prevent matting and keep the coat clean. Regular chewing of nails, cleaning of ears, and brushing of teeth are needed. Environment. The Old English is a good-natured, laid-back animal. Many owners talk about clownish behavior, which comes partly from the constant urge to herd moving objects. It loves being around human beings and is very good with children. But because of their large size and instinct to drive animals, its interaction with children should be supervised. It is generally friendly with strangers. It requires more space than most apartments can provide, but is also a homebody, and thus is best suited for suburban living. Training. Early obedience training and training to fetch balls is a good way to channel the breed's energy. Some dogs of the breed can be headstrong, but nothing that some patients cannot overcome. A moderate to long walk on leash or a good game in the yard is needed daily. Health. The life expectancy of the Old English Sheepdog is 10 to 11 years. Ailments seen commonly are hip dysplasia, cataracts, glaucoma, thyroid problems, deafness, diabetes, allergies, and skin problems. The dog cannot bear heat. Cancer is a common cause of death. A strong, intelligent animal, the Old English Sheepdog is widely loved for its cute looks and calm nature. It has not quite forgotten its cattle herding history, but that does not mean it cannot adapt to being part of a human family comfortably. Find out if the Old English Sheepdog would be a good addition to your home. Now you can visit brooklinscorner.com to take our quiz and find out which dog would be the best match for you. Let's get back to the answer to our rough trivia question. The Old English Sheepdog is also known as the Dulux dog in UK and Australia because the breed has provided mascots for the paint brand since the 1960s. That does it for the Old English Sheepdog. If you enjoyed this Dog Facts 101 video, be sure to subscribe and paw that thumbs up button. Then go ahead and check out some of our other videos or fun activities on our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.